We're gonna find out and talk about the kind of jobs that people do.
Oh, goodness.
Bonjour, Olivia.
Bonjour, how are you?
Good, and you?
Oh, a little wet. It's
a
little
wet. It's a terrible weather.
Listen, what's your name? A friend of mine. This is Corinne. This is Simone.
How do you do?
And this is Victor the Butcher.
Hello.
Hi.
And I want you to meet my granddaughter, Sarah.
Hi, Sarah. Nice
Hi.
To meet you.
Hi.
Listen, Simone, I have to take some pictures of people doing different jobs, you know, for this magazine article that I'm doing. And I was wondering if you and Victor and Sarah could show Kareem and I what a butcher does, you know, and I could take some pictures. What do you think?
Oh, I think we could do that. We could help you out. No problem at all. Don't you think so, Sarah?
Sure.
What does a butcher do?
Well, Olivia, he cuts the meat.
Right.
Trims the fat.
Yeah.
Cuts it in pieces.
Uh-huh.
And the next thing for you to do, take it home and make a delicious dinner.
That sounds good to me. Where do you keep it?
Well, let's start by the refrigeration.
Okay.
Please come around. We're going to show Olivia and Karin the fridge there, where we keep our meat very cold.
Oh, look! Oh, it's big!
And what do we have inside, Sarah?
Veal, pork, lamb.
Listen, do you think I could take some pictures?
Oh, my pleasure.
I've never seen hamburger before. It was hamburger.
Take some picture, whatever you want.
Well, I think I got enough pictures. Oh,
well,
this is going to be wonderful.
I'm glad.
Oh, thank you
I'm
so
glad
much.
I was able to help you.
Oh, yes.
And now I'm going to take a piece of meat out of
yeah.
the fridge there and give it to Victor. Stay here. And this is a pork loin.
A pork loin? What do you make out of a pork loin?
Pork chops.
Oh, pork chops.
Mm-hmm.
Do you like pork chops, Corinne?
Yeah. You see, Victor is going to sew the meat with a handsaw.
A handsaw?
Uh-huh.
Oh, I never saw that before.
Me either.
And now he's going to trim the chops.
Yeah.
And make it really very good. Okay, now that the meat is cut, we're going to put it in the tray. Okay?
Oh, it looks so good. It looks a lot different than it did a few seconds ago, doesn't it,
Corinne? Well, now it's all cut and ready to be put in the frigidaire, and then the customer can look at it and decide what they want.
You know, Simone, how about giving us those chicken parts?
All of them?
Yes, all six of them.
You must be very hungry.
You know, I think when we get home, I'll fry it. We'll have seven fried chicken. You like that?